ball. Interactive.
Whoa! Paille just got hit by Brooks Orpik at center ice, and he launched him 25 feet.
Collision in the neutral zone, wasn't it? Look out!
Wow! Elevation.
Calls is Brooks Orpik, our Subway sandwich of the game. It's a bird! It's a plane! No, it's Daniel Paille! And he was flying through midair. He almost hit the side of his head on the ice.